Do you ever wonder what the secret is to making a relationship last over time? What is it? Tell me, because I'm intrigued by this. I wrote this next song for our, believe it or not, our next door neighbors right here in Westport who have been married for 50 years, happily. And we hang out with them and we just notice that there is still this twinkle in their eyes. They love and respect each other and they have fun together. And boy, do I hope that I'm still there 50 years from now, Steve. Hello, thank you very much. that we are still there. So this is called The Dance of Time. We just recorded this a couple weeks ago. We still dance in the sun, still move in unison, though we're no longer young. At times we lose our rhythm, and at times forget the steps. But there's so much life left in this sweet duet. Steady swaying, subtle turns, a touch, a fall, a climb. We breathe together, our souls are intertwined. We stretch the dance of time. Between the beats, learn how the mind retreats, allowed our hearts to meet. So when styles change and beauty fades and the busy world moves on, we'll still be singing our silence song. Steady swaying, subtle turns, a touch, a fall, a climb. The dance of time. We stretch the dance of time. Thank you, Lynn, for that gorgeous melody.